And there we have Elven Man-O-War finally painted. Sorry, it's not a very good paint job. My hands have got neuropathy, so it's a bit tricky being fine. But for a gaming piece, it's fair enough. Not bad.